Welcome to Polish Kitchen. Today we're gonna do healthy version of ice creams. So to do that, we need to have some natural yogurt. And I'm gonna use raspberries, but you can use different fruits. The best if they are frozen, and a little bit of sugar. So we start with adding a little bit of sugar here. And raspberries. And then we're gonna add yogurt. Mix it a little bit. And to use a blender to blend everything together. Okay, so I just mix it a little bit so it'll be easier to blend. And now I'm gonna blend it. And we use the blender. Yes. To get even the spread of everything. Okay, so that prepared mixture like this, we're gonna transfer to another dish. So here. And spread it nicely. Now we'll go to the freezer now. Like this. So after a few hours in the freezer, we finally can consume our ice cream. So we got a bowl of hot water. So we put our scoop there. And now we're gonna make ice creams. One. Extra. Oh. Here we have raspberry healthy ice creams in Polish kitchen.